It reminds me of Chris.
I see.
Push the head down.
Chris, when he's older. But you should put him on. Put him on wrestling.
Where we're stopping.
What do you mean?
Where
we're
stopping.
Oh.
I don't know. What are the most, like, what are the nearby?
Oh my god, look at Morelli. Ah,
I hope a Chick-fil-A spawns out of nowhere here. Look at this, Gabby.
It's pretty solid.
Not talking about no.
Which one do you prefer?
McDonald's.
Literally.
Taco Bell ruins my stomach.
What kind of
I got a week's coming.
The first time I ever went to Taco Bell, I got hot. I messed them up.
I like the hard shell, bro.
The Dorito toast is the best, bro.
Those are so good.
Oh my gosh. Especially when you make them home. If you buy the shell.
Yeah.
Yeah, Walmart or anything like that. Dude, that's
you gotta start, you gotta try them.
They're the best.
I don't know if we're gonna McDonald's. I'm not trying to, I don't want to talk about it. Oh, that's true.
I'll go to each one, it doesn't matter.
You're sweet.
I'll go to
both. I want you metabolism.
I do, actually.
I need that metabolism. But it must be hard for you to gain weight.
Probably eat a lot. Even though I already do. Dude, I go out and eat
more. Yeah, I know.
Half meals, go back. Bacon every day.
Every day is crazy. I don't even eat lunch. You want to split this with me? Me?
Wait, no, you already have one. You just put it.
Flavors, yeah.
What flavor is that?
Polarized. I love polarized.
See, I like polarized, but it's too strong. See, I can smell your breath. That's how strong it is. I mean, it is good.
I'm trying to see
the
I can smell it.
I have two different flavors.
I wanted to talk to my grandma after that.
Huh?
Wait, what?
You know, you're loud.
Oh, yeah. Your sister just said that. I have that picture. It's funny. The picture of me yelling. I was yelling. I gotta hype up. I gotta hype up Nelly. Where's your sister? I gotta hype up Nelly. Where's she at?
Right there.
Oh, I had to hype up Nelly. The picture. I had to hype you up, bro. I know it's loud. I mean, I'll get cool. But I don't know. I'm not even being mean, it's just me being these right here, and those over there are only good things.
I don't remember that.
What do you mean? They're good at wrestling.
No, you said something else.
Leg tackle. Dude. Lift it!
I'll kill you.
Oh. Bruh.
Good!
No. No, that's alright. That's disgusting.
Yes.
Lift it!
Because when Jackson was wrestling the other kid had 12 points. Jackson only had like 2. Mm-hmm.
Look what I told you. If he kicks over, he'll be good.
There you go. Hurry up, Evans!
He looks just like Fluffy.
He looks like Fluffy? Mm-hmm. How?
I don't know. I was looking at him like he looks like Fluffy.